Thank you for coming, Detective. There have been rumors of werewolves in our town for months. At first, I ignored it as idle gossip, but then I was attacked. What's worse, I saw the silhouette of a wolf in my neighbor's window. I don't want to believe it, but what if Martha really is a werewolf? My brother moved in when he saw how upset I was. Come on, I'll introduce you. He's the local doctor. He might be able to help you. Detective, this is my brother, Francois. I'm afraid he doesn't think much of my werewolf theory. Talk to him while I go tell the Commandant you're here. You can find me in his office if you need anything.
Hello, I see my sister called on you after all. She's grieving the loss of her husband. And now, ever since the attack, she's been seeing werewolves everywhere. This might surprise you, but wolves are indeed attacking people. Regular ones, not werewolves. They came from the north to hunt for sheep and then started attacking humans. We were forced to defend ourselves. I shot two of them. And now it seems they want revenge. They come almost every night as if they're waiting for something. Feel free to look around and have a bite to eat after your journey. Just be careful. There are wolf traps around. It went straight to Martha's yard. How strange. I wonder if there's some truth to Ellis's theory. At the very least, Martha might be setting the wolves on the townspeople. Hold on. After the attack, I found this medallion in the carriage. I think Martha has one like it. The authorities set a 7 o'clock curfew because of the attacks. You need to register at the commandant's office in the town square as soon as possible. The quickest route is through the neighbor's yard.
Hello, Detective. My name is Martha. I'm so glad you're here. Someone thinks I'm involved in these terrible murders, but it's not true. You can look around my house all you want. I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Bloody Moon has chosen a new victim. happen tonight.
Detective, it attacked me out of nowhere. I couldn't even call for help. It was massive. Wolf blood? No, it was a stray dog. It showed up at my house injured, and I helped it. At least, I thought it was a dog. Detective, go to the commandant and tell him the wolves are back. Take this. You can reach his office through the greenhouse.
Thank you.
I shouldn't have come here. My brother, it's not a werewolf.
Welcome, Detective. I'm Leopold, the local commandant. Everything is under control here. We've caught almost all of the wolves, and there are traps set all over town. Here's a funny thing, though. We kept finding strange gold coins on each of the victims. I was confused at first. Would a werewolf really do that? But luckily, a friend from the capital brought me a fingerprinting kit. It turns out to be the work of our local undertaker. Poor guy must have finally gone crazy. All right, I've got work to do. Here's your pass. It'll let you investigate during the curfew, but like I said, we've got everything under control.
Yeah.
Get out. The tavern is closed. Oh, it's you. I'm sorry I can't help you. I'm exhausted. I haven't slept for 3 nights. Thanks. This helps. I'm just so tired. I'm at the hospital during the day, and at night, I'm hunting. Oh, by the way, the Undertaker came in recently and wanted to pay with a strange coin. It had a wolf on it. That Undertaker has been talking about nothing but werewolves and death lately, and now he's giving everyone strange coins. I'm going to rest here for a while. See you later. Yeah.
Help! Was out for a walk and I didn't see the trap. Now here I am. Trapped. That stupid commandant puts these things everywhere and it's us regular folk who get stuck in them. Please don't leave me here. I don't want to get eaten. Look, it's Mademoiselle Martha. What's she doing in my cemetery?
Thank you.
Help! Please don't leave me here. I don't want to get eaten.
Thank you. I'm Jacques, the Undertaker. You must be the famous detective. Here's a bit of information that might interest you. Our werewolves haven't attacked a single elderly or sick person. Isn't that interesting? Well, I suppose I did pocket a couple of those gold coins. But why should they go to waste? I found them on the victims' bodies. Surely a wolf didn't place them there. And for your kindness, detective, I'll let you enter my humble estate. But please, don't wake the dead.
Anyone hurt you?
Oh, it's you. I thought you were a hideous beast. I heard about the doctor. I knew him, you know. He sewed up every one of the victims for me. Such a kind man. But that's life, I suppose. I mean, death. Anyway, make yourself at home.
Something terrible has happened. You won't believe it. It was a werewolf. I have to call in a raid. Be on your guard, Detective. It could be anyone.
Thank you.
I can explain everything. I stole these from the bodies. You see, people leave coins on the bodies so their souls can find peace in the afterlife. I'm not proud of it, but they were dead. I swear, I won't do it anymore. Oh, and by the way, I found this in a pocket somewhere. I hope it helps.
You've been fooled, Detective, and I can prove it. Oh no, the moon.
I've been looking for you. We caught the werewolf. This madness is finally over. The execution is set for tomorrow. You can interrogate the beast if you like. He's in the jail. Just be careful. He's very tricky.
Thank you. Hello, I hope you can help me. The Commandant is convinced I'm a werewolf. He wants to execute me. But I swear I'm innocent. In fact, the Commandant himself is guilty. Earlier today, I heard him tell someone to finish Mademoiselle Ellis. I tried to track him down, but he ambushed me. Please, I can prove it. I saw the Commandant put something in a hiding place in the wall. I even saw the combination. Upper left angle twice, right lower once, and the middle clockwise. My life is in your hands, Detective. See? I was right. If you set me free, I promise to pay you back somehow.
Surprised to see me? You should have left when you had the chance. I even tried to help you. I put a hallucinogen in your coffee, hoping to scare you away. But you're too stubborn. And now, Ellis is dead. Perhaps my canine companion can return the favor. Curly, attack!
Thank you. Oh, the moon! Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. Years ago, I swore only to help humans. I came to this town a couple of months ago when I heard about the strange deaths. Believe me, the wolves have nothing to do with them. If I were you, I'd check out the Commandant's alibi.
Help again. I'll come. Goodbye. Oh, there's the moon again.
I took this from the Undertaker, but I didn't have time to file it as evidence. I suppose stealing doesn't seem like such an important crime at the moment. I seen Francois. Can you believe his death was a fake? I just don't understand why. I must report to the Capitol immediately.
Thank you.
I didn't know it would all happen like this. I have a rare heart condition. Francois knew about it, and he offered to help. He told me he had discovered some kind of miracle drug. But he wanted so much money for it. He said the ingredients were very expensive. I never realized he was making his drugs from human organs. We have to stop him. Go to the morgue. I'll head to Francois's house.
Thank you.
Francois has lost his mind. I tried to arrest him, and he set his dog on me. I understand now. The drugs. The dog. Oh, it would be better if it had been wolves. I have to go home and tend to this wound. Be careful, Detective. There's no telling what he'll do.
If you hadn't come to town, Ellis would still be here. This is what you're looking for, right? Experimental drug number 5. You've already seen what it can do. You were lucky once, but this time, you'll get what you deserve. Curly, attack! You don't understand what you're dealing with, Detective. I had no choice. I was ordered to kill you. Please, don't follow me. Forget everything you've seen.
Francois is in the abandoned house with Martha. Please, help me out of this trap. I'm too weak. The clouds are hiding the moon.
Thank you. I'm going after Martha.
Thank you.
Martha's here! Francois took her through a secret door behind the closet, and he injected me with some kind of drug. I can't control my body. We have to lure Francois out somehow. That's it! The fire alarm! Hurry, detective!
Going on? Oh no, Leopold, why?
Thank you, Detective. You found the murderer and saved me and Martha.